Blame the bar, boy. A man from Gentleland, Galway. And every year in Seattle, northwestern USA.